Hey gamers and fellow content creators, welcome back to our channel. Today, let's chat about making a killer gaming reaction video using Filmora. Ready to dive into the gaming madness? Let's roll.
Bro, how many kills is he gonna get? 21? There's still 31 alive. Oh no, this is it. This is the end of the video.
Firstly, choose a popular game. A popular game means a large player base, which translates to a broader niche market for your video. Think Lego Fortnite, Grand Theft Auto, you know, the ones that everyone and their grandma's playing. But hey, don't just follow the crowd. It's more crucial to pick a game you're genuinely interested in and can provide authentic reactions. Next, prepare your recording equipment. You can go full Spielberg with a camera or just use your trusty smartphone or webcam. Feeling lazy? Try Filmora's Screen Record Magic. Here, you can customize screen size, select audio input channels, highlight the mouse, and even enable the computer's webcam, making it convenient for recording reaction shots. After recording, the software automatically places the video in the media pool. During editing, if you find the audio isn't clean, try the AI Audio Denoise tool to remove background noise and enhance vocals. Thirdly, edit your video. Use the software to edit and cut unnecessary parts of the recorded content. Delete unwanted sections, add some effects or transitions. In traditional editing, you'd have to listen to each part to identify important dialogue, but with AI technology, forget about the old school way of listening to every single second. Filmora turns your video audio into editable text, making the whole process more convenient. Plus, there's a buffet of transition effects built in. No more scavenger hunts for plugins. Fourthly, add text to your video. Use Filmora's text templates to add titles, subtitles, etc. to better convey your reactions and thoughts. If creating a long video for YouTube, consider adding subtitles for the entire video. However, for short videos on platforms like TikTok, highlight only essential text or add amusing annotations to increase the video's appeal. Fifthly, use split-screen techniques. Display the creator's facial reactions and the game screen in a split-screen format, allowing viewers to see both the gameplay and the creator's authentic reactions. This enhances the conveyance of the creator's emotions and experiences during the game. In the template panel, find the split-screen feature, supporting up to 6 different screens. Finally, don't forget to interact with your audience in gaming reaction videos. For instance, ask questions, encourage viewers to share their thoughts, gaming experiences, or improvement suggestions in the comments. You can also challenge your audience with special in-game tasks. If this helped you out, throw us a like, hit subscribe, and share the love. Also, you can check out our website, filmora.wondershare.com.